Now for an all-in-one night out spot, serving some of the finest surf and turf in town with a party vibe, Landon Wexler takes us to Uptown Dallas's STK Steakhouse.
One thing's for sure when you walk into STK, this is not your daddy's steakhouse. Here at one of Dallas's newer eateries, they're chefing up and serving beautiful food and cocktails with equally beautiful atmosphere.
But we have the leading competitor in vibe dining. So, you know, you can come in, you get great food, great steaks, you know, great seafood, but also it's a fun, we're putting on a party every night, you know, a DJ every night. Servers are energetic, bars are energetic. We hit the market. You know, we're actually promoting a really nice Wagyu menu right now. So this is our Wagyu sampler. You know, it has a hanger steak, smicanya, Wagyu bone marrow. So it's really what we do. You know, you can come in and get a 6-ounce filet if you want at lunch, or come to happy hour, great happy hour, or come in and just go full on with the board at dinner. You know, so whatever you need, we got it. I'm going to source out from the top quality beef across the nation. So everything comes out of Chicago for the most part. Our Wagyu is anywhere from Australian to actually American. This actually Rosewood right here is at Rosewood Ranch. It's done by Ennis. So we like to partner with our local people. You don't have to love meat to come here, you know. Yeah, so this is a shellfish sour for four. So we have our oysters that are always from the East Coast, right? Some fresh pickled jalapeno shrimp, lobsters go fresh every day, mussels, ceviche, little crab salad, clam ceviche. We have a really good seafood program. The freshest sea bass coming in, salmon as well, lobster pastas. So this is kind of a staple for STK. So the board has to be board worthy, you know? So you come with you and, you know, bachelor party or whatnot, you're hanging out. Oh, and it's some big tomahawks, some big steaks, lobster tails, shrimp, you know? We're going to board it up for you, know? We're going to make you feel special, you know? You see this coming to the dining room, you're going to want one. You know, known for our burger, it's a great deal. We have it only at lunch, always room to go, and then also our breakfast burger at brunch on Saturdays and Sundays. It's 100% ground Wagyu. And then these are our little burgers. We're kind of known for these, right? So again, fresh ground Wagyu, made in-house. You know, our special sauce, tomato pickle, just your basic burger, but a little sesame seed bun, so these are outstanding. But at brunch, we like to bring in a DJ at brunch to kind of get the vibe, the energy. Dallas is a big brunch culture, right? So you gotta be competitive, you gotta have something to set you apart. This is a couple of brunch items. So this is a beautiful lobster benedict. So fresh Maine lobster, poached eggs, little fresh American caviar, and a little hollandaise as well. This is a chicken and waffle, a little staple we have. So house-made waffles, marinated the chicken, a little chili oil, so a little bit of spice, serve with coleslaw, a little maple barbecue, and serve, so it's great. On top of that, we have a smoked pork belly benedict, traditional benedict. Foods, locally, everything else is local as well. So the freshest fruit we get from the farmer's market, you know, we're actually making our strawberry puree with fresh strawberries, strawberry cobbler. We got the cucumber stiletto. Everything's made in-house, and it's made to order. It's not batched like other places. So you're actually going to see your bartenders actually make every drink to order, strain it, and serve it right in front of you. So it's a show within the show. It's very aesthetically pleasing, right? We got these big obnoxious Red Bulls, because that's kind of where we are. Like, we're big, bold flavors and steaks, music, personalities. That's what we are, you know? A beautiful patio on the front and a beautiful patio on the backside as well.
Stunning food and cocktails somehow hasn't sold you yet, maybe their Sunday brunch will, with endless mimosas and Bloody Marys for only $30. If you want to learn more about STK Steakhouse, planning a meal here and more, we've got all the information you'll need on CW33.com.